G2A, Alex, Artyom, Yuri and Alexander presents you the best video. Watch until the end.
We are so cool, guys. So we put our capuchone like this.
Hello.
Today
we are
going
to KHK.
Today is Tuesday, the second day of our unexpected holidays, and we are going to play table football like we do it normally at school. Let's see what will happen.
Hello for everyone. I'm your subtitle man. My name is Alexander. Yes. Nice to meet you all.
So let's see what will happen.
So there they began their way. Now they are talking something like that they are a little bit afraid. They are passing into the room where is a concierge woman. They are walking near her with stone faces. They are already happy. They are moving quickly and they are trying to not speak. Kicker, table football, is located on the 5th floor. That is the problem for us. Alex is already excited. He wants to play very hard. Also, Alex thinks that it is not legal. We don't care about it. Alexander is giving for Alex first warning. Then he started to speak English. Alex said that we got into the building where we can't belong. Sorry, not building, object. Alex wants to play the fucking game. Yuri shows our table. It is very beautiful and Alex thinks that it is a joke. At this moment, concierge woman came to us and said that we need to leave this object. Yuri asked, is it illegal? She said, yes. Yuri asked why? She said, because of coronavirus. Yuri asked, can we play one game? She said,
no!
So after this, we left this object. We are very sad.
Hello, Yuri.
Hello.
How do you feel about the situation with coronavirus in Estonia?
Bad, because my hockey career is over this season.
Demon!
Hello, Alex.
Hello.
What do you usually do now when school is closed?
I try to wake up every morning same f***ing time. Then I go to forest to do some workouts to wake f***ing up. Then I have breakfast. And after that I'm doing my homework what the f***ing teachers gave to us every f***ing day, you know. After that I play with my f***ing friends. Yeah, CSGO. Are you kidding me, bro? Why do you ask?
Artyom, do you have more free time than you had before coronavirus made us crazy and our school was closed?
No.
I said we are crazy.
You are not crazy, you're fucked up.
Hello. It seems that we have no toilet paper in shops in Estonia. So I decided to buy some toilet paper in darknet. Now I have a meeting with toilet paper dealer. Let's see how it looks.
He said he will be somewhere here. Oh, shit. Hello. My toilet paper.
That's the place where we love to spend our breaks. We are going here during our breaks and doing some workout.
It doesn't matter which weather is outside, we just go here every day.
Many teachers think that we are going to smoke, but we don't do it.